much. It's looking nice out there at the moment. Blue sky, it's going to be a fine day today. Rain for tomorrow, though.
We've got 8 degrees at the moment on Fenton Street, and it is currently 9 now in Ngongataha, and this is Rotorua's Classic Hits. We're going to talk to some very, very special guests in just a few moments as we reflect on the Christchurch earthquake from the weekend.
It's just that I'm really sorry about what happened, and you guys must be devastated, but just keep your heads up and you'll make it through.
I've been like listening to the news, and I hope everyone down there.
Right, so we've got about 5 minutes, guys, okay? So, you guys are riding a car with school, right? Because I got visited by some McCoy students last night, actually. They must be collecting for it as well.
Hey, Christchurch, nice to hear about you. I'm so glad that the earthquake struck when it did, because no one was around in the street.
So how are you going to be collecting money? Are you asking the kids at school to bring money to it, or are you challenging other schools, or how, what are you guys going to do?
I'm challenging other schools. So, like, we need asking schools to have a jump day and a coin trail.
Oh, a pyjama day and a coin trail.
And did you guys come up with this idea on your own?
No, my mum was coming down there.
Aww. You guys are too good. I'm going to move your mic down a little bit so you can all hear again.
A whole bunch of Dunedin students. We've got like 300 people to go to Christchurch to help clean up. I think that's really cool how New Zealand can come together when one part of the country...
What a nice message! Where'd you find this?
We'll be saying prayers for you.
That on the
internet. People care about New Zealand.
We love you, Christchurch!
I want to say everything's going to be alright.
How old are you guys?
I'm 11.
Are you guys best buddies?
Yeah.
No. How long have you been best buddies for?
Yeah.
Oh, so you guys are going to be buddies for life. Make sure you always keep in touch when you get older. So you're doing a coin trail.
Yeah.
So how does that work?
So you wipe the wind, it's paper for something, and then you put coins on the lids, or you like draw a picture.
Oh, nice. So is it going to be on a big poster or something?
No, we do it on the floor.
Oh, shit, it's going to be huge. Nice idea, and you came up with all that, did you?
Kind of. So now I'm just in the background.
Mum gets no credit.